Hello and welcome to this episode of Proactive's Just the Facts. I'm your host, Tylah Tully. Kinetiko Energy is advancing its shallow conventional gas projects in South Africa, focusing on reducing the country's reliance on coal and imported energy. Its flagship project aims to deliver substantial gas volumes, supporting South Africa's energy transition to clean up more reliable sources. Over the past year, Kinetiko completed successful drilling and coring campaigns in blocks ER272 and ER270, consistently striking gas. The company achieved a 2C contingent gas resource of 6 TCF and a maiden 2P gas reserve of 6.4 BCF, marking significant resource increases. These reserves, based on a pilot gas production field, represent only a fraction of the company's total acreage. The company said the resource increase also enabled strong strategic partnerships with the Industrial Development Corporation of South Africa, reporting regional exploration success in every well drilled, positioning Kinetiko to be a key player in South Africa's energy transition. The company added the commencement of the 5-well production test program in the fourth quarter of next year will provide essential data to refine its production models, secure stable gas flow rates for commercial production, and increase the potential to substantially increase gas reserve certifications. Kinetiko also demonstrated the commercial viability of its gas production through a partnership with FS Refiners, using a 1.2 megawatt gas generator to produce power. The company plans to develop an LNG facility from this field, with further production-focused activities planned in the next 12 months, aiming to deliver its first LNG production cluster within 18 months. Thanks for watching. These are just the facts.